Okay, SFG. We at Dancing Drums. Y'all see that grand major? I just put $100 in here. And I'm gonna do 4 times 10, which will be $6.80. So yeah, let's see. Nothing. That's it. 5. I would do 3. Times 10. It just crossed those symbols out. Just enough to spend. Come on. Okay, y'all. Let me put some more in here. I'll be back. Okay, y'all. I'm back. 380 bet. Drums, please. To get the drums on, you do it like this. Hopefully they fall. Comment below, have y'all ever played this like this with the X'ing out the symbols? Come on. Oh man, it kept going. Load it back up. Load it back up, you guys. One bonus. I need them all the way across. Try again.
Second chance. What's the luck drawing? That will take place from 7 until 9. Someone's going to win $10,000 in free play, so make sure you come back out on Friday night from 7 until 9 for What the Club second chance drawing. Good luck, everyone.
Nothing. That sucks. Can't get in all day, you guys. We'll be back. $1.80 got me $30, you guys. Of course, I got the two symbols times 10. That's what I got. Kept me in the game a little bit. It actually really pays a lot like that. I mean, if you prefer to play like that, but. Okay, let's do a backup spin, see what we get. What, again? $120, y'all. Look how much it paid. Like I said, two symbols times 10. So y'all make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, like this video, and comment below, have you ever played like this before? Look at that. That's amazing, y'all. If I get another one, I'll be back.